Transformation. That's one of those buzzwords that we often hear in education. But what if I told you that one of the most transformational components to any school using digital tools is 100% free and is available in every classroom and every school? Well, that tool is our students. You see, I needed a team of students to help me push ideas and innovation forward at my school and to inspire teachers to use technology in their classrooms in meaningful and authentic ways. This led to the creation of a student technology team. We call it the SWAT Team, S-W-A-T, Students Working to Advance Technology. This group became my teammates as we worked together to create change. We started out creating work that would be published in a book because I really wanted these students to realize that their ideas and their thinking mattered, and they could share it with the world and beyond the four walls of our school. We turned projects into works of art with technology tools. Because technology, it allows students to learn and share their learning in ways they just couldn't before. However, I soon realized that this was really all about me. It was about my school, my teachers, my students, really serving my agenda. And what became apparent to me is that other schools in our community and other teachers needed help visualizing how technology can be used to create content rather than consume content. And what an amazing opportunity I could give my students than to be of service to others. So we reach out to the community, to teachers, to students, because it wasn't enough for these kids to create published projects. They needed to create events and share their learning with others. Some of my students are here today to explain some of those events and the impact it's had on them.
The SWAT Team Workshop is where people in our community can come to learn the basics on a computer. Ms. Requard, assisted by the SWAT Team students, helped people learn so many things. I would tell you, but why don't you come on down to the SWAT Team Workshop instead, and we'll show you what we can do. Not only is it educational, but you get the best out of your computer, and more than anything, it's fun.
The Teacher Mentor Program allows students, like myself, to assist teachers with technology in their classrooms. It's great because teachers get to learn the newest apps and I get to gain a better understanding of them. An old Jewish proverb says, as you teach, you learn.
I'm not usually a person who likes to work in group settings, and given the choice, I choose to work alone. But because of my work in the SWAT team, I enjoy working with a group who works as a team because I know that the things that we want to accomplish cannot be done alone.
Being on the SWAT team really makes me feel like I am not average. I treat it like it is my job, and I note that the things we are doing are important.
I go to YouTube to learn just about anything, from learning how to build something or mastering a Rubik's Cube. Videos are helpful for my learning. So what we do is we make videos to teach teachers how to use apps in their classrooms. This allows us to reach even more teachers. Now you can learn from us anywhere, anytime.
I'm sure you've all heard of speed dating before. Well, an event that we hold is called App Speed Dating. It's where we have 10 different tables and 10 different apps, and the kids teach the grown-ups about the app on their table.
If you've ever been to Apple before, you've probably seen their Genius Bar. Now, if you have, you'll know they're all about customer satisfaction. The SWAT Team Genius Bar is the exact same. We hold the Genius Bar to reach out to the community and more teachers. The jobs we have are upstairs and downstairs greeters, helpers, and a manager. Whenever I was manager, I tapped patience because, let's just say customers can be difficult. The The SWAT Team Genius Bar is open from 2 o'clock to 3 o'clock on the second Wednesday of every month.
They're great. The bottom line here is that we need technology in the hands of our students and not just for testing. If this is what these kids are doing, yeah. If this is what these kids are doing at 9 and 10 years old, imagine what they're going to be doing in middle school, high school, and beyond. We're giving them skills and experiences for a future that we can't even possibly imagine. It's so much more than technology. It's teaching kids leadership, problem solving, and real world experiences, because it's not about the technology. It's what we're doing with it that matters. Each school just needs one adult to champion this idea and be the leader of a group like this. We know it works because other schools and teachers have started groups like this, and they're already seeing the effects of giving students a seat at the table, and that's equity. Imagine if all schools had a team like this. Doesn't have to be called the SWAT team. Call it what you want. The tech experts, the iWizards, the tech club. But once your team is developed, create goals and determine what kind of impact you want to make. But make the steps to create an authentic student-led culture. When we put technology in the hands of the powerful and focus on how technology can be used as this amazing tool for learning and teaching, that's when we see transformation. So embrace the help that our students can offer, because we can no longer prepare them for our world. We have to prepare them for theirs. Thank you.